If you have a strong league, you can only get better in the next 4 years. If you have a youth structure like a under 17 league, which is already showing signs of bringing in players like Alan Okello, Frank Zaga, Bukenya at KCC, Poloto, you can only grow and get better players, which is really the foundation of football. Football, running the game of football, is very expensive. You need resources. We need to see government coming in much more strongly, not just come in when we have a problem, but we want it institutionalized in terms of budgets, have that money come in. We know the coach will be paid, we know the players' travel, tickets, allowances will be catered and in budget. If you don't have infrastructure, you cannot grow the game. The only green pitches now we have is in Nambole, now Nachivo has gone, and St. Mary's Chitende. Would love to see many green pitches countrywide. The bonus challenges of the game, you know, betting, match fixing, commercialization. So we'd want to see a new law coming in place that addresses those issues so that it can help us to commercialize the game and move the game forward.